It'll be somebody at the company that I say nah, like Dave Lighty fuck with me. My nigga Mel brought me to a bunch of labels. Jessica Rivera, man.
Stupid if y'all don't sign Kanye.
Huh. I'm not gonna say nothing to mess my promotion up.
Y'all niggas stupid.
Let's just say I ain't get my deal. The nigga that was behind me, I mean, he wasn't even a nigga. The person that actually kicked everything off was Joe 3H from Capitol Records. He wanted to sign me really bad. Dame was like, yo, you gotta deal with Capitol? Okay, man, just make sure it's not whack.
Make sure it's not whack.
Then one day, I just went ahead and played it. I wanted to play some songs, because, you know, Cam was in the room, Young Guru, and Dame was in the room. So I played, actually, it's a song you'll never hear. Or maybe I might use a song, it's called Wow. I go to Jacob with 25,000. You go with 2,500, wow. I got 11 plaques on my walls right now. You got your first gold single, damn nigga, wow. Like the chorus, I'm like, don't bite that chorus, cause I might still use it. So I play that song for him, and he's like, oh shit.
Oh shit, it's not even wet.
I ain't gonna front, it's kinda hot.
It's actually kinda hot.
Like, they still wasn't looking at me like a rapper. And I'm sure Dame figured, like, man, if he do a whole album, if his raps is whack, at least we could throw Cam on every song and say the album, you know? So Dame took me into the hallway. He's like, yo, man, B, you don't want a brick. You don't want a brick.
You don't want to catch a brick.
You got to be under an umbrella. You get rained on. I told Hip Hop, and Hip Hop was like, oh, word? Actually, even with that, I was still about to take the deal with Capitol because it was already on the table and because of my relationship with 3H. That, you know, because I told him I was going to do it and I'm a man of my word. I was going to roll what I said I was going to do. Then, you know, I'm not going to name no names, but people told me, oh, he's just a producer rapper, and told 3H that I told the heads of the Capitol. And right the day, I'm talking about, I planned out everything I was going to do, man. I had picked out clothes. I already started booking studio sessions. I started arranging my album, thinking of marketing schemes. Man, I was ready to go. And they had mail on me.
What a win!
Capitol
pulled off the deal.
Yo, Capitol pulled off.